Hey guys, welcome to iPhoneTopics.com. Hope you're all pleasant. Does your picture-in-picture is not working in iOS 14? Stop worrying about it. I will say some solution to rectify that issue. Come, let's move on to the video. First, make sure that you have enabled picture-in-picture mode on your iPhone. If it is not enabled, it won't support picture-in-picture on YouTube and other apps. For that, launch Settings and tap General. Select picture-in-picture option and turn on Start PiP automatically. That's it. Now let's see the solutions. Solution number one, use YouTube picture-in-picture shortcut. For that, open the App Store and in the search field, type Scriptable. Download that app by tapping the cloud icon. Enter your Apple ID passcode. Now the app starts to download. After that, go to Settings. Scroll down to see the Shortcuts app. You can see Allow Untrusted Shortcuts. Turn on that. Again tap Allow. Enter the passcode if asked. Now it is turned on. There appears a pop-up named Added to My Shortcuts. Afterwards, launch YouTube and tap the share icon. Scroll to the left and you can see the more icon. Tap that one. Now you can see YouTube PiP function. Click that one and tap OK. That's it guys, you can see that the video is playing in the picture-in-picture mode. Place the video on the home screen wherever you want. Guys, you can swipe left or right to hide it. That's it. Solution number two, open the video through Safari. First, open the Safari app and in the search field, type YouTube. Select the video that you want to play. Enlarge the screen into full screen mode. And you can see the picture-in-picture function at the top left corner of the screen. Tap that one. That's it. You can see that the video is playing in picture-in-picture mode. You can swipe left or right to hide it as the same. That's it, guys. So if still your problem exists, I will give you a suggestion. Check whether you have updated YouTube to the latest version. If you had a pending update, then updating it enable picture-in-picture mode. For that, launch the App Store and type YouTube. And check if there is an update available. If it is, then kindly update it to the latest version. These are the solution to enable picture-in-picture mode in the iOS 14. Try these methods and tell me which one worked for you in the comment section below. If you like the video, don't forget to click on the subscribe button. Thank you.